December 15, 2014, Monday. 2 weeks ago, the ear abscesses, both left and right, were drained. But now the left ear abscess has recurred. As you can see, there is a swelling on the left ear, a bit of the yellowish spot. Now, also, you notice that the lower shell, there is some bleeding spots near the neck area. The therapy has been fed shrimps recently for the last 2 weeks, and it's very active, but the ear abscess had recurred on the left side. The right side, the ear looks okay. The swelling is gone. If you compare to the video 2 weeks ago, there were two large, gigantic swellings. Now this terrapin is quite worried because it was a little girl, 2 years old, keep picking him up. So that's why you can see that he always withdraws his head into the shell. Other than that, he's active, and 2 weeks ago he was 25 grams, now he's 23 grams, but he looks okay, and the shell color is okay. So now he's being kept inpatient, and the ear abscess will be lanced, the left ear abscess, Toa Payoh Vets, December 15, 2014. Recurring ear abscess in a terrapin, Singapore.